It was great.
Here it comes.
Why don't you just let him talk, Dave?
Define great.
I don't know. It's not thinking about the past or the future. I don't know. It's difficult to explain. Maybe impossible.
Yeah, dying is funny that way.
Dave, Nelson's right. There definitely is activity beyond death.
Absolutely.
The experience was strange. It's almost erotic.
He's dead and he gets laid.
No, wait a sec, wait a sec. What do you mean erotic?
I don't want you to think that it was casually, wantonly sexual by any means.
That never would have occurred to me in a million years, no way.
It was something, it was friendly. I don't know, there's something vaguely feminine guiding me.
This could be the conquest of our generation. The last great frontier. Look, first you had the sea, then America, then the West, the moon, Mr. Leary, drugs, the inner journey, Miss McLean and our illustrious former First Lady, the outer journey. But this is ours.
Well, we did have disco.
We have finally found something worthwhile, something to upstage those fucking baby boomers.
Watch your mouths.
I found something. Okay, let's not forget that.
I came back from the dead tonight.
Doesn't surprise me. We had Elvis in here last night.